Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to manage memory enhancement settings on the Gigabyte motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced Mode for the BIOS, navigate to the Tweaker and Advanced Memory Settings. Inside you'll be able to find the Memory Enhancement Settings and you can put it on Auto, Enhanced Performance, Red EQ Mode or RD EQ Mode 2. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.